Anyway, let's hop into this, see what we got. Okay, you must enter by the ruined side of the hero's once mighty castle. Take out the hero imps and find a way across the lava to destroy the trapped keeper. Due to the long battle, the area is infested with flies and bugs. Okay. Here in the land of Flaming Heck, a great battle has been raging between the force of good and their betters. At the moment, the heroes have walled in the other keeper in. Okay. So I'm guessing the other keeper is down at the south here. Actually, there's probably at least be some minions in the impenetrable rock down here. She has this as an entrance to it. So it looks as though we kind of need to head out east. Only got access to a library. Yeah, I thought this map would be fine because it's got text here, it's got interest and kind of room choice. We can't actually build any of the standard rooms. Can we get portal first? I mean, the flies are okay, but the spider is something concerned about, and the little four beetle. You might need to find some creatures first. Let's see, was it here? I might need to go like this way or like down here. I've got a feeling this intro bit is probably going to take a bit of time. A few restarts maybe. Actually, let me check something. Yeah, the audio for the desktop is not working. So you can't even fix this from without restarting, because I was able to like get it working by restarting OBS, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Ah, oh, there we go. Okay, I don't have to restart, that's fine. I'll wait for this fly to like come towards the heart.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked.
And that impenetrable rock up there. Oh wait, hold on. There's a thing coming through there.
Must be the treasure to store gold. Your creatures are under attack. Your dungeon heart is being attacked.
Okay, so I'm looking for like a neutral minion. I mean, the idea would be to dig out the portal here, let them all leave the area and claim the portal, and then in possession mode kill off the minions. But I wouldn't have that much time. This is a decent force to deal with. I'll probably only get like a level 1 fly through the portal.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked. Your creatures are under attack. You must build a treasure room to store gold.
Okay, more imps.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked.
Maybe the hatchery up here? That might have a minion for me.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked.
So I'm pretty sure like one level one fly can't actually kill a heart, but two can, and certainly five flies can. Might even have to explore out this way, more out east. So I'll wait for the fly to realize where he's going. There we go. Ah, there we go. Nice, level 3 spider, that'll do perfectly. I'd be able to let him just go ham in these. Kinda like, I'll do some spider roleplay, just wait for the fly prey to come along. Ah, damn it. It ran away. Right, I'll do what I did before, let them come in towards the heart. Drop a spider on the platform here. And then they have to exit through me. Shit. I'll possession mode next thing.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Damn it, they're taking my gold.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. It is paid.
I never thought level 1 flies would be so annoying.
You have claimed an enemy room. You need to build a lair for your creatures. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Oh, okay, I can't build treasure now. Mm. I was almost hoping it would be one of those levels where this is the only treasure I can get. This is the only lair I can get. But I might still be fine.
Your dungeon heart is being attacked. You need to build a lair for your creatures. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. You have claimed an enemy room. You have claimed an enemy room.
Yeah, I got access to the lair now. All right. Okay. What's down here? I'd rather get a couple more creatures before taking the portal, because even with two spiders, that might be a bit rough. This looks to be a room down there. Actually, we don't get access to the bridge, and this seems to be like a lava map from the initial look and the name. Yeah, if he chases them, that's fine. Your minions are winning a battle. Your corpse will feed my minions yet, Keeper. You have claimed. Maybe I'll do some exploring with the spider, maybe? So we need to look for land bridges. Okay, we're getting all our rooms back. Okay, so we can't go past there. We have to like come in from Thrin Room, gather this gold, head out east by the leaks of it. I think we'll train up our spiders a bit more, and in the meantime we'll like dig out the gold, head out east, and then when they're level 4 or 5 or something we can take out these guys. Because I'm still a bit unsure if we can take these on. Actually, might as well get it now so we can start getting the creatures rolling in. Yeah, let's try that. Our heart is damaged, but it can take a bit of a beating, I think. You have tunneled into a new area. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. I was hoping to like sidestep this though, but I missed. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Yeah, there we go, easy. An entrance has been claimed. You have tunneled into a new area. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Okay, we can't go out this way.
You have tunneled into a new area.
Level 6 fly, but that's still no problem.
Minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle.
Ah, okay.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Ah, that's a nice addition. If we get dragons, we probably don't want demon spawns. Okay, so we need to be kind of careful here. There's creatures in the way. Still kind of want to dig south at that. Maybe more flies in these two areas, I would guess. Okay, so you have to go up from here. Okay, let's see. So we still would just have to like sit and train up a bit. Actually, there's a possibility of us getting Veiled Demons this level. Okay, there's something up there. Yeah, I'll just expand this. I was gonna say, I could make like a secondary hatchery like down here. Make it faster for minions to actually get fed, but this'll be fine for now. I would kind of like it if this was my army, just spiders and dragons. That would be kind of different than how I usually play. Alright, well, I guess we keep these spiders. They're freezing. Slow are pretty nice. Alright, what's out here then? This doesn't seem like much at the moment. Okay, well, there was a message saying about Blue Keeper was walled in, so I'm gonna guess that this must be the wall. So yeah, I need to go like to the around this impenetrable rock down here to get to the enemy keeper, I guess. This must be the path out east. Actually, guard posts are pretty useful for if there's any like flying units that come to my dungeon.
A new spell has been researched. Your library is too small.
All right, I was just checking for enemies, like flies and stuff that are in the walls. So yeah, our gold is quite limited, but we should be fine, I think. We'll get gems soon enough. And I think I'd take two sides of gems to get early. Yeah. Well, better late than never. Hello, Dave. You alright? Actually, do I want orcs? I don't know. Don't know.
It is payday. Your creatures need a bigger lair.
So yeah, on this level I don't really have that much room to actually build rooms. I guess I got enough. This is what, temple, scavenger room.
creatures need a bigger lair.
Ah, yeah, that's true. I just said I get access to the temple. Yeah, I'll probably be... yeah, I should do that. Good idea. Actually, kind of running out of money here.
A new spell has been researched. Your creatures need a bigger lair.
Five dragons will probably be fine, I think. Probably explore the rest of this lava place where we're just waiting for stuff.
Your creatures need a bigger lair.
Yeah, I want a bigger lair first. Alright, not too much going on up there. Let's see. So you go there. Do we even want a bigger library? I can fit two people in here. Yeah, should probably get it bigger. Okay, so yeah, the rest of these rooms will just have to go in here. I might need to wait until scavenger room. Yeah, I'll need to wait until I have money actually, because yeah, I think it'll be too dear until we get up to here. Cheer him up, maybe a little bit.
Pathetic creature, I shall crush you in an instant.
Alright, it's probably time to like try and make our way towards the gems. Don't think I need warlocks anymore. A new spell has been researched. Your library is actually, I guess I could train one up, like for possession purposes. Your creatures are under attack. I mean, I'll probably do that.
Your minions are winning a battle.
So we get full access to traps, except lava. So there's probably a workshop in this map somewhere.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice. The gods have rewarded your offering. Your creatures are becoming angry. Your gold reserves are running low. The gods are pleased with your sacrifice. The gods have rewarded your offering. It is payday. Saved.
I can keep them busy up here so they don't get paid.
Your creatures are becoming angry.
See, level 4 and 5. You go in there. Yeah, I'll keep you. I think I will start selling this, because I don't need all the spiders training. So yeah, I need to kind of train up my lowest level creatures, because that'll be more efficient, I guess. Grab all you. For scraps here. Scraps of gold.
My minions will leave your dungeon a crumbling ruin.
Give all these guys money. Actually, yeah, just in case the boulder does anything funny, they'll probably run into it. Oh, it's gonna crash, but that's okay. And we got access to chicken, I think that is.
You have tunneled into a new area.
Pretty wait, level 2 beetle. It's maybe a neutral one from in here somewhere. If you say so.
Your creatures are under attack.
I met some friends. There we are.
Are winning a battle.
level 8 wizard, but he'll go down eventually.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle.
Okay, so we're making good progress towards this gold, so we should actually be fine for money.
It is payday. Your gold reserves are running low. Forged to train creatures.
So I'm not sure who like the map maker for this one is, but it seems pretty decent so far actually. Okay, so I guess this is probably where we'll go. Yes, I should have known. Ah, okay. Well, that's okay. That's fine. Maybe not so fine, actually.
Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
I'll probably do this in like a few like rounds of just of like just AoE gas and all of them. Rebound is a bit fucky here. Okay, nice. And we have access to this area.
Impossible.
This is probably flies and creatures, right? See what's in here.
Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle.
Kinda regret using the Battle Demon here, killed all my imps. Actually, wait, hold on. Everyone out of the training room. I want my imps in here instead. So yeah, I've got 8 imps training and there's like a couple more doing tasks, so that's fine. Beetle, that's fine.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are winning the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Oh man, the mysticists are putting in a lot of work. There is absolutely tore through those heroes.
It is payday.
You just probably need a bit of healing, a little bit.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Alright, anything else to worry about down here? Just the usual gas trap. Gas down here. Pool room. Not sure which one that is. Ah, this must be it. So I'm trying not to like save scum. So that's just the hand we've been dealt, unfortunately. Is there a... yeah, word of power. So I think we can dig this stuff out. The bay as well. That'll be fine.
Your creatures have discovered a mysterious magic box.
There it is, my level threes.
Your reclaimed an enemy room.
All right. So I don't really want to use Horn Duper's, because I did a lot of that in like the last level that we were playing. So I kind of want to stay away from that. Probably just like do this one, and then that'll be it, basically.
It is payday.
I mean, having like a troll and a bile demon and a mistress all neutral, all next to each other, kind of implies that the map maker might want you to make horn deepers. So I might have to like make loads, but I'm gonna try and err away from that. Maybe more tentacles or something through there. Okay. It's, you see, it's like promising that they're like pop-up messages. Usually you wouldn't get those. Whatever. Level 10.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Oh, and you can build torture chamber as well. I want my imps to be claiming this neutral land, hero lands, I mean. Doesn't need to be like a land bridge I can take down here, so I have to go the long way around.
Thank you.
Okay, my imps are fresh out the oven. Let's get them out. Alright, I think everyone's training. Could make like a small hatch down here. Okay, nothing there. Alright, just checking for secrets. There doesn't seem to be any.
Game saved.
Let's see what's in these doors.
Your creatures are under attack.
I spotted a level 10 samurai, okay. Lovely. Okay, that was fine. Actually, no trap there, Jesus. Yeah, it's kind of weird that they're happy with digging stuff out, but when it comes to claiming, they're slacking a bit. Maybe people can start using the workshop. Oh, my Battle Demon's trained though. Nah, I need money first. Let's get everyone in there. Okay, moving on.
Game loaded.
I'm gonna save skim that one because I shouldn't have lost them.
Game loaded.
The trick I used to do is like get teleporting creatures to knock down doors. That way they just immediately teleport away.
Game loaded.
See if it works. Not gonna bother picking them up, so I'm emulating myself doing something different. Yeah, there we go. And I think that lightning damage is not actually magical, so mistresses don't just immediately knock down these doors.
A trap has been manufactured. A door has been manufactured. A trap has been manufactured.
And this is something, right?
A door has been manufactured. You have tunneled into a new area. You have tunneled into a new area. Your creatures are under attack. A trap has been manufactured.
Hi, Kiang. How are you doing? We're playing some more custom maps. This one's pretty fun so far, actually. I'm enjoying it. Not enjoying all the traps and boulder traps, though. There's been a few. There was still a fly there, I think.
You have channeled into a new area.
Like, there's just a trap there just to annoy you.
You have channeled into a new area.
I'm there. Thing is, like, I've spent a bit of time training up on my imps to level 3. And I've just been losing them, but I still got a good supply of level 3 imps, so I guess we're fine. Let's see, so Bell Demons and Dragons are training. Spiders, I'll probably train them up. Alright, so how do we get that then?
Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle.
Aha, I can do that. Yeah, I could actually lock this room, but I still want my creatures to get paid. I think we're fine. Alright. So, with regards to my not safe scumming, I'm just going to steal this hero.
You have bewitched a hero. It is payday.
And we got a spider. Okay. Well then. Level 5, okay. In you go.
You have claimed an enemy room.
So I can sacrifice one more Horn Reaper. I probably will do that at some point. But I don't really want to use them too much because I already use them plenty enough in some levels. I think it makes levels a bit too easy when you get loads of Horn Reapers through the temple. This level has a Blue Keeper in it. But there was a text box that's saying he's locked away, walled in by the heroes, so I guess this is him on this side here. He's got access to a lot of gems. Yeah, I have to come in through this way to get to him, I think. In here then.
Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs.
Aha! You thought you had me, but you didn't.
You have claimed
Okay. Actually, I'll tell you what I'll do is I'll unlock this door. Get some mistresses out here. And if there's a boulder trap, then they should teleport away. Yes. Well, okay, well, they didn't teleport, but that'll do. Yeah, I mean the person that made this map, I'm not sure who they are, but they do seem pretty, like, the map is pretty well made, apart from excessive trap use. I mean, it's not incredibly excessive, but it's still a bit much. There may be secrets on, like, the outsides here, I don't know. Aha. What? Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Okay. That probably wasn't supposed to happen.
Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle.
Let's get the horn duper out here.
Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. The gods are pleased with your sacrifice. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are under attack. The gods have rewarded your offering. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
I lost a lot of mistresses, damn. And yeah, I'll lock you guys in.
Your creatures are fighting amongst themselves.
Jesus. I mean, I'm gonna keep playing this map, even though I conquered this land.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
That's not gonna do anything. That's a decent hero wave. Yeah, let's let everyone heal a bit. Actually, I've got a load of spells as well. Yeah, with the speed Ah, damn it. With the speed those guys are going, you do kind of need fast reactions for that. Yeah, there was, in this little room here, there's like a pack of four fairies, level 10 or something. But I had my mistresses, and they zap even harder than the fairies, so we were fine. Okay, you go in there.
A door has been manufactured.
Okay, let's see.
Game saved.
So yeah, I still want to fight Blue here. See what's going on. Actually, there's some gold here. There's a lot of gold here. Yeah, actually, if I did refill my imps quickly, I could have gotten like one or two vampires out with that, but never mind. Let's see, what are these guys after? Are they after money? Alright, the weird thing about this level is that my imps, they're able to dig fine, they're able to like pass towards digging, but when it comes to claiming land, they're pretty garbage at it. See, I probably get the mistress, right? Or do I save it for a horn deeper if they die? Nah, I think I take her. Could have also captured and converted a lot of those heroes. But I'm going to assume that I can defeat Blue with what I have here. All my mistresses are saved. Nice.
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle.
Feck.
A vampire has risen in your graveyard.
Guess that's something. This is pretty cool. Like a bridge over to like the blue base, I guess.
Your creatures are fighting amongst themselves. Your creatures are under attack.
Oh, there was boulder trap there. I didn't lose anything, so that's the important thing, I guess.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle.
Damn it. Oh, this isn't gonna work. This might work. There we go. All that for like two lightning traps. Jesus.
A vampire has risen.
Aha, okay.
A trap has been manufactured.
Oh no, now it's time for blue to do his thing. By do his thing, I mean we can attack blue now.
Your gold reserves are running low. You cannot afford to train creatures. Your minions are annoyed. You cannot pay them. You do not have enough gold. Your creatures are fighting amongst themselves.
Feck.
Your creatures are becoming angry.
Can you calm down? Yeah, there we go. Indeed, pretty nine. Yeah, everyone's coming up here to get paid. That's kind of annoying. Oh, what's all this then? Right, well, I know what to do with you. I'm just gonna lock you.
A trap has been manufactured.
Yeah, level 10 imps suck. Losing them. Alright, perhaps we can attack blue now. We'll just try that. Okay, so there isn't even a way over there.
Your creatures are fighting amongst themselves. A door has been manufactured.
I don't hear them piping in saying that I'm under attack.
A trap has been manufactured.
Actually, look, the boulder trap's been depleted. Here they come.
Hungry creatures cannot get to a hatchery. A trap has been manufactured.
The annoying thing is they don't really have that much money. Perhaps I just sell all this. Try and get some money back. Because I think we have enough levels on our minions to actually fight all this. Is that a fairy? Yeah. She's gonna die over the lava, yeah. Fuck.
A trap has been manufactured. Game saved.
Okay, let's see what we got going on here. How is blue looking? He's not reinforced his walls. Oh, and actually, yeah, we can like use our scavenger room as well. Which we've not built yet. Hopefully he's got some mistresses that I can take. Nah. Elites be a lot of dragons and spiders. So actually, can I... I'll do this. Take the mistresses to the workshop. Put the dragons in here. Put you in the temple. Actually, I'm not sure how good the spider scavenge is. Doesn't need to be very good. Nah, like half that of a dragon. And bell demons are worse than spiders. Warlocks, maybe? I think I see warlock scavenging, yeah. We need to cave this in.
One of your creatures is being scavenged.
Okay, so some revenge scavenging going on. I am using control and shift. As in control R shift. So control makes like a 5x5 box. And then shift is like an autofill. Like a smart fill, like depending on the shape of the room.
A door has been manufactured.
I think it's been released in like 0.4.8 or higher. It has that feature to it. And for bridges, it's kind of like the same. You hold click and you just like drag with your mouse and it makes like a quick build bridge. Let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, exactly. That's one of the things that DK2 was pretty good at was Oh. Yeah, I thought I saw something like that. Damn it. Fairies as well. Oh yeah, the prisoner. Yeah, we'll grab her. I mean, that frees up a hand slot. I mean, the level 10 was just gonna fight my minions anyway. Alright, so let me try with like vampires and mistresses. but you guys aren't even high level. That's the problem with like not having a tree in the room. Maybe I can just like have a small one out here. Alright, let's get on with it. Let's try and do something here. Oh, okay.
One of your creatures is being scavenged. A torture victim has died.
Ah, fuck.
As a ghost, a door has been manufactured.
Well, whatever. Actually, what I'll do is I'll sell this door, then I'll encourage imps that come towards this area. I'll wait here for like to like fight his main army. I get the spiders down. This is already going down. Let's reload then. You mean like when you're using fairies to fight the enemy, just like come in from the side or something, wait for them to come to you? Oh, feck. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm the same. See, this area is littered with traps as well. There's a boulder. Yeah, I was gonna try and get there to their scavenger room or temple. Let's see if I can find their temple. If they're actually protecting their minions. Thank you. Open up.
It is a falling battle. A door has been manufactured. Impus nitu. And Zavalante.
I want to see what that room is next to the workshop. I think that might be something useful. Okay, another scavenger room.
One of your creatures is being scavenged. A trap has been manufactured.
Okay, prison. What's this?
A trap has been manufactured. Your workshop is not big enough. Some of your minions are unable to.
Alright, stealth Thorn Deeper this time.
Minions has been scavenged. One of your creatures is being scavenged. Your creatures are under attack.
Whatever. I'll kill him with his own traps, I don't need minions. Okay, so wait for a minion. Oof. Shit.
Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning battle.
Damn it. Got knocked around like a big idiot.
It is payday.
Yeah, exactly. I want to fly above the level, just go straight for the.
One of your minions has been scavenged. Some of your minions are unable to reach.
The warlock, damn it. I might be reloading, but.
One of your minions has been scavenged. One of your creatures is being scavenged.
Yeah, same, but. Anyway, yeah, let's reload. want to try and do what I was intending to do.
Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs. A door has been manufactured. A torture victim has died and returned as a ghost. Your creatures are under attack.
Okay, I'll just sneak in here. Oh wait, I'm a chicken.
A door has been manufactured. Your creatures are under attack.
Alright, but that was fine. What's this guy's scavenging skill? Okay, it's pretty decent. I was just wondering how my warlock got scavenged in the first place. Yeah, he's actually down to 21, that's really nice. Didn't need to do anything there. Tortured him, yeah. Ah, we actually got another dragon. Nice. And I should actually do this, speed this bit up. So even the blue keeper has like this many traps. All right, that might be enough damage to him.
Game saved.
Although we are getting more dragons. Every spider's looking. We got one more spider. All my dragons, I guess.
My dungeon is the finest you shall ever see.
Game saved. Aggressum attractum. One of your creatures is being scavenged.
Okay, get you guys up there. Do I need both you guys in there? I think we're fine this time. Yeah, definitely.
Your minions are winning a battle.
I mean, we've already won, but this is just... I'm not sure why that was the case, but oh well. Also, not sure how we get bridged this map, because yeah, there's this area up here, which I guess I could have broken down with minions in possession, or a barracks or something. Yeah, I could have used like dragons in a barracks to like do some stuff in this level. Ah, that was the temple.
A vampire has risen in your graveyard.
But, yeah, I did kind of like most this map. Some parts of it, like excessive traps, was a bit annoying. The level script was a bit weird with like, I kill the heroes and then I win. But apart from that, I thought this was a pretty nice map, actually. Anyway, we'll play some more, I guess. So yeah, I think I'll take a short break, and then when we come back, we'll play some more custom maps. So see you in a few.